the Shankill Road Protestant Boys Flute Band. A very quick step. Lodge 974, White Rock Temperance, founded in West Belfast, Orange Hall, 1922. The Luther Church in White Rock on their banner. It was demolished in 1971. And Lodge 1069, Shankill, formed in Killeed in 1843. They just have the bannerets, the Union Jack, the Ulster flag, and the Orange Standard. And then 1081, McMullen Memorial. And the Hillview Flute Band. They're 30 years old. They were formed in Hillview Street in the old Park Road, but they're now based in the Shankill Road, and they've won 9 All-Ireland Melody Championships. They're playing the March Galanthea. With them, Lodge 1923, Shankill Road Heroes, and 955, the Shankill Road Ambassadors. All dress in matching clothes and wear the apron, as you can see. Well, that finishes number 9 district. And on now to number 10 from Ballinafy. This is the Ballinafy Apprentice Boys Flute Band. They claim to be the oldest flute band in Belfast. Lodge 454, Stranvillers Temperance Volunteers. And these ladies are with the Merville Ulster Volunteer Flute Band. Ballinafy Guiding Star, and 1541 Victoria Temperance. Chapel Flute Band. From Glasgow. One of my 26 visiting Scottish bands here this year. There with 819, Purple Star. The head of the procession gets as far as the fire station on the Lisburn Road, they have a bit of a halt. That has now worked its way down to the commentary point here in Bedford Street, but Paul Clark has found another person among the crowd of spectators with whom he wants to have a word. So over to you, Paul.
You know, if you sit here any day of the week, you'd probably get run over in the middle of the Dublin Road. And indeed, if the parade were moving, you'd probably still get run over. But we're all standing here. I've got a gentleman here who's all the way from Birmingham. Did I meet somebody earlier on who came from America? What's your name, sir?
Yeah, Gary Patterson.
Gary, what brought you over from Birmingham?
Birmingham, for the parade, like, you know, first time, but certainly not the last.
Really?
Fantastic parade. Never seen anything like it in my life.
Who invited you over?
David Miller there, my friend there from East Belfast, like, you know, good friend from Scotland too.
Do you have anything like this in Birmingham at all?
No, we have a walk, but it's normally only like 10 bands, but nothing like this. First time, but certainly not the last, like I said. It's like fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Come every year now, definitely.
Really?
Yeah, definitely.
Now, would you like to tell me what has impressed you most then about what you've seen this morning?
Oh, just the colourfulness of it, and certainly the bands, like, you know, definitely, like, you know, a great parade, like, you know.
It's as well that the band behind us isn't playing, you and I wouldn't hear each other speak.
We wouldn't be having this interview now.
Gary, enjoy the rest of the parade.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye to you. Derek, over to you.
Thank you, Paul. Now, the Holt is still on, as you can see, but entertaining the crowds here are the Fault House Heatherbell Flute Band, one of our Scottish visitors. They've been playing away all the time that the Holt has been on, and the crowd's appreciating it very, very much indeed. Well, now, they've just finished that last program, and as number 5 district gets ready to move off on its way to the...